I've got a question here today from Melissa, and Melissa asks, what is the best way for me to store my customers' information inside of Google Drive? A great question, because Google Drive has a lot of sharing features which make it really easy to collaborate and really easy to share with your team, but that also introduces a little bit of risk into the business as well, because someone might share that data outside your organization. And if you're a business that is determined and responsible, regulated under the Australian privacy principles, and you have to keep customer data safe, it's extremely important that you are very diligent about how you store your files in Google Drive. Now, there's a very cool feature of G Suite Business, which is the middle tier of Google G Suite. And G Suite Business includes a feature called Team Drives. And Team Drives lets you have a little bit more control over how you actually access files and folders and how you lock those down as well. There's some additional cool little security features you can switch on inside of Team Drives. So what do we do inside of Team Drives? Well, we actually lock down the access to only people inside your company. So what that means is you can flick a switch, and with that switch you can say, right, anything inside of this little Team Drive is only accessible by people inside my company. Now, of course, you can lock it down even further to only certain staff, but once you tick that box as the owner of the Team Drive, you can literally not share it outside of the company. Even if someone tries to, you know, download something, you know, you can even restrict copying and downloading and all of those kind of things. So, great security feature. Secondly, the second great thing about Team Drives is you can set a permission so that the rest of your team are able to access and view files within that shared drive. They can contribute files to the shared drive, so they can upload or add files, but they can't change them or move them or delete them, most important. And once you switch that on, it means that people can add something to the Team Drive, but never delete it. And so if you're in any kind of business where you need to keep customer records, if you need to keep business records for 7 years, if you're a lawyer or an accountant, you're dealing with customer information that you just can't lose, then using those features allows you to put everything safely into Google Drive and doesn't let them accidentally go missing or disappear. Of course, there's other questions surrounding backup, and we've covered those in other videos as well. So check out those other videos on our YouTube channel about backup and G Suite. But if you're storing information inside Google Drive, Team Drives is the way to go. And just to wrap up the video, I've just remembered Team Drives has recently, in the last 2 weeks, been renamed to Shared Drives. So everything I said about Team Drives is now just called Shared Drives. Anyway, if you need any help with G Suite, get in touch with our team, itgenius.com, or you can drop us a message on Facebook. Our friendly team are ready to help out with all things small business IT and G Suite. Until next time, cheers.